Ooh. Yeah, turn it down. There we go. There we go. Somebody has killed me. Somebody has murdered me. Bordor. Have we claimed everything? Hey, Retro, how you doing? How you doing? What's going on? I haven't streamed Star Trek in a bit, but I've been playing it. Probably not grinding it as much as I should have, but I've been trying. My grind has been ridiculously bad. Like, it's been so bad that I'm lacking parts to repair or to upgrade ships, and I'm also lacking dilithium, like, super bad. Cap Jesse Sai too. Thank you, Jesse. Likes the emotes, thank you very much. I need to add a few more. See, look, I have 2,000 dilithium. Fuck me, man. It's bad. It's bad, Retro. It's bad. How you been doing? What are you up to? It's been a bad. Well, not so not bad, but I've been slacking. I missed one day. You've been okay? Good stuff. I've missed one day on the weekend because I had to go to a wedding. I missed my dailies. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Yeah, like I said, I was going went to a wedding. On the weekend, just a friend of the fiance's. It was a good wedding. It was a good wedding. I'm not a huge social event person though, so I was bored out of my fucking mind. But it was good. Food was good. Can't complain if the food's good, to be honest with you. That's like the main thing. I'm like a picky eater. Really picky eater. So if the food's good, you know, I'll survive. I will survive. I will survive. I need to do some daily stuff. I really, really badly need dilithium though. Holy fucking shit. Save me events. Give me the dilithium. Save me. No. No. Save me. This one? No. Crucible of War events? No. Fuck. We're gonna have to kill people mining dilithium, I suppose. Oh, oops. That was loud. I'm going to have to murder people, I think. Is there an incursion coming up? You've been working on my second STFC account for a while? Oh, nice. Shit. It's probably already like surpassed my main one. Ooh. I'll do two chests while I have so much. It's Saturday. Yeah, I need to move. Isn't the level 20 system under like isn't it risky? Like a level 20 system's at risk. It's below level 20, right? For US it's Friday. Gotcha. Cause I'm in a level 20 system right now. So I think I might need to move. Who's got the dilithium? We're gonna have to prey on some people. I think so. I'll try to go down to one. Yeah, I think I'll do that. Is anybody UPC right now? Are you UPC, sir? No. I need the dilithium, I'm desperate. I'm desperate. I'm desperate. No. What the fuck, I'm desperate. Are you joking? If you beat the combat training and get the lithium, what am I on? Combat training. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's a good shout, thank you very much. That's a good shout, that's the best shout ever actually. Fuck you know. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, I pressed the wrong thing. Let me see. What am I lacking? Grade 3 mining shit for ore. Thank you very much. I set you to mine. And might as well set you to mine for the time being. The flash pass, hostile hunt. Can you get enough battle points like this? 60k? No, not a chance. Not a chance. Not today, anyway. How do you earn more tickets, by the way? Some of those ticketed events are nice for resources and shit, but I have honestly no idea how many tickets I've left. I need to check. How was work? Yeah, work was grand. All good. All good. How was yours? There's no real... I didn't have to go to... I didn't have to travel this week or last week, so... I'm all good. Where are these, what am I looking for? Brain? What am I looking for? What was I just talking about? Shit. Tickets. Where are these tickets at? Are tickets under here? Work always sucks. tickets they give you, otherwise purchase shit. Yeah, I know I missed the ticketed events. I'm just wondering how many I actually have left. I'm fucking blind. Looking for, oh, there they go. I have 40 left. So I have to be careful. I have to be careful with how I go spending them. Only 4 more. I think Pimp was on our server today. This guy who likes to go around killing people. Breaking our eye. Well, yeah. What can you do? I'm not pulling any of these until there's events for them. Because that makes sense, right? Be smart. One thing I haven't done at all is get the get the resources for the the Amarda control center. I need to do that super badly. I'm slacking. I need to do some serious grinding of hostiles as well for survey parts. Super badly. Oh, woohoo. Super badly. Oh no, I'm trespassing. Who is he trespassing against? Kill that one. Yo, kill. Just here dropping this for a bit. Have a good stream. Thank you, Kim. 6 fucking months. By the way, I just subscribed for 6.3 months in a row. Fuck yeah. Thank you very much for the prime stuff. Fucking hell. Have a good night, Kim. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I still haven't caught you on GTA yet, but I will.
Oh!
Did I get caught? No, this is my battle I was expecting. Where's the... Okay, not here. Beautiful. Very welcome, my friend Joseph. Thank you very much. It's late for you. It's late for you. You paid attention this late? What the fuck are you doing, man? Appreciate it. Thank you. I love you. Oh, there he is. There's the prick coming after us. Times in our lives. Okay. Attack. Recall. Cancel. And I should stop him, right? And now we got the lithium again. Stop. There we go. Well, that's right. Go to bed now. Good night, buddy. Have a good night, my main. Have a good night. Have a good night. GG. What? Oh, retro. I have things for a holodeck mission, but I have no idea what to get. Like, what is the recommendation? I have no idea. Do I get Strange New Worlds for 500? Do I get the original series? Do I get Next Generation? Get Outlaw? Well, I can't get Outlaw, sorry. Discovery? Like, what the fuck do I do? I don't know. I honestly don't know what to do with that. Like, which is the recommended holodeck ones? Because once you spend them, you spend them like I don't. And they're not common, I'm led to believe. Bartolino. I need a system with survey ships. Problem that you understand. Yeah, we'll need somebody. I need to do some more exploring. Been lacking. Slacking all over the shop. I've just been doing some maintenance play on it. Fucking maintenance. Nothing else. Except maintenance dailies. Keeping up the facade. The facade. That I'm playing. I am playing, but... Yeah. Did you wear your wedding kilt? No, I did not. I didn't. It was chilly. My best check the missions of STFC space. Gotcha. We can look them up later if you want. Yeah. It doesn't have to be. Yeah. It could be later on, yeah. 100%. On Honda Percent. Any of these people got OUPC, whatever you want to call it, trespassing in space? Where am I trespassing? Who's after me? I don't think it's here. They're after me. Good shit. Honeymoon kilt, easy, yeah, for real. Easy access. That's why she'd be wearing a chestless dress. Naturally. Attack incoming. Where? Where? Where's the attack incoming? You're somewhere, right? Where are you? Where's the attack incoming? Escort. Yeah. Escort. There it is. Fuck off, train fighter. How you been, Frank? How's the god tier RP server that I've hilariously forgotten the name of, even though everybody knows the name of it. Lamo. That thing. That server that I can't remember the name of. Shit. Embarrassing. Never went into... Oh, I thought you went into... what's it called? Oh, you just consider... Oh, I gotcha. So, wait. When you got kicked as Cop Leon, you never went into another city? What? You haven't played since? Shit. I misunderstood that. Excuse me. I thought you went into, fuck, whatever they're called. You know what server I'm talking about. The one you were mentioning. That have like a open server and a whitelist server with all the big streamers on it. That fucking one. No pixel. Yeah, no pixel, yeah. Too much time. Yeah. I mean, I've been streaming familiarly recently, but only because I like being a cop, you know. Only because I like being a copito. The server's not quite where it should be. I'm still lacking numbers, but what can you do? What can you do? Yeah, but I mean, I haven't played Badlands either, even though I was singing the praises of it. It's kind of hard to get into a different city when you're so used to the community and mechanics of the other one. I saw I was probably too sad, two numbers low. Yeah, they they promoted it, and I don't think it's kind of worked really. Well, they do hit 100 at peak hours, but I still have the server pop, you know. So, and it doesn't always hit 100 either. It's usually sitting around the 80 mark. Early on in the day, not a chance though. Not a chance. Super sad. Sad boy cop hours. Sad boy cop hours. I need these to give me parts, please. Give me parts, please. Thankfully, there's a lot of... I think these gave me grade 3 parts, did it? I think they do. Sometimes I scares myself. What was I checking? Yes, the items. They do grade 3 parts, right, at this level? Yeah. Just about. What's promoted? It's still being promoted? I didn't even know. It's being promoted, but there's only 94 people on. One city had streaming body cam and dash cam from HQ. What? Explain. I am confusion. Explain. What do you mean? One city had streaming body cam and dash cam. What, you could see all the officers' body cams and dash cams from, like, the headquarters? What? Is it possible? I'm misunderstanding, most likely. I am misunderstanding, most likely. That's crazy. You can speak through the PC at MRPD? Fuck yeah. Huh? That must be glitchy as fuck, though. I can't see that being completely stable. I'm sure it has its issues. Like when people die and shit. Probably also has its limitations. Like if you die, does it shut off? Officer can turn off body cam. Yeah, it sounds really fucking cool. But I imagine it's kind of used very sparingly. I mean, it's a lot of information that's kind of pointless. Yeah, for dispatch. Do they have an active dispatch in that city? Surely with that kind of fucking kit, they probably do. No point having that if you're not going to dispatch. But I can't imagine dispatch being too eventful, you know. New city. Damn. Damn, son. That's crazy. That crazy door. Familiar tried dispatch complete fit. Yeah, I mean, if the see the problem with familiar is that the crims don't care enough. Well, police as well, but like crims don't care enough to completely role play or develop a situation from start to finish, you know. It's all too fast. You're dispatching your academy? Shit. It's like it's all too fast. Like scenes are over before you can even roleplay them, you know? You're already dead on the ground. It's just low quality TDM thrown in. Or TDM with some voice chat thrown in. Because everybody wants to be disruptive. It's a fucking nightmare when everybody wants to be disruptive. And the police are the bad guys. In their eyes. And if you can make the police's job as difficult as possible, you're having fun. Like, there's ways and means of being a cheeky cunt to PD in roleplay and shit. But it's also just being a disruptive, annoying piece of shit that's not contributing anything other than delaying everything. Or just making things shit. You know? It's just a crock of shit. I still enjoy being cop, but kill him class 3 for traffic violation. Exactly. Exactly. If only. If only. Though to be honest with you, you could probably get away with it on green right now. That's so fucking clapped they are for numbers. I'm here to win the ARPA. Yeah, exactly. 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 Well, you were there. I think you were there last stream when I gave out to one of them for dog shit RP. And he ran one too many times. And I beanbagged him. And from fucking around earlier, he had so low health, the beanbag killed him. So I picked him up, went to pillbox, shouted at him for a bit. And then I got harassed like the rest of the day. Cheers for the luck, Retro. Got harassed for the rest of the fucking day. Being like a L cop or whatever. Can I risk this 28? Probably. Like, I don't want to get people banned, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not in the business of trying to get people banned or kicked off the server, you know, like, just want shit to make sense. Or even if it doesn't make sense, just don't be so quick to go from A to Z straight away. Beginning to fucking finish too fast. Play it out a bit. I'm trying to get the win as soon as or as quick as you can. Or just to be disruptive for no reason, you know? The amount of crims that I've seen, like, just being disruptive for no reason, for no benefit whatsoever, because they're bored. It's crazy. Like, if you're bored, fair enough, there's an inherent problem with the server, so maybe it's not your problem, but stop adding to the fucking problem. Just don't play. You know? Go somewhere else. Let it die. Let him cook. Man, my allergies could have acted up a bit. Board crim skull cap. Yeah, that happens as well. I haven't seen many recently. I haven't seen many cops recently that I would go, yeah, they're a waste of time. But it does happen, yeah. But these board crims, they don't just go cop, they go to the cops. And they cop it. Which is against the fucking rules. I don't report any of them because, like, I don't want to be. I don't want to have to take it super serious the whole fucking time, but. But, like, it's crazy the last day, like, because after I gave out to that guy over, like, you know, shit RP and cop baiting and just, like, caught and released him, I just, like, got harassed later on throughout the day. Like, I was interviewing hostages at a bank robbery and some guys on a bike just came up and started punching shit on me, calling me a lifer and shit, like in reference to me giving out to that guy or being super serious to the guy about his dog shit roleplay. Well, then I didn't report any of them, like, you know, could easily do so and just get rid of them, but that's not my fucking problem, you know. And gang wars, like, yeah, they should go interact with other gangs, you know? If you're bored, go interact with other gangs. Do something. I don't agree with the organized gang wars. That's basically TDM. I think they should be, like, fluid gang wars, you know? Like, out in the streets. You should take the risks. Fuck it. It's not realistic to agree a time and place up north where the cops can't touch you. Fine, have that option if you want to have that, right? But, like, if you want to do that kind of shit, go on a fucking team deathmatch server or play games that are FPSs with team deathmatch game modes. You know? That kind of organized. Yeah, I get planning a gang war, but, like, having it not happen kind of somewhat naturally or somewhat realistically is just dumb. So I never really liked the gang wars. Level of retro, nice. Now, I've never seen any of those gang wars, to be honest with you. But I know they're just TDM, so. Like, the organized ticketed ones. I just said, just have it out in the fucking street, man. Have it out on the street. You don't even know me. Said it out, would know everybody. You don't understand me. So why are you judging my life? Oh fuck, I keep pressing the button to get back to where I was not going. I need survey. Survey. Give me the survey. Not everybody. Ooh. Yay, three of them. I should sit here and grind these survey ships. You don't understand me. You're judging my life. Is anybody? Oh, PC. Are you PC? Invoice man. Probably not. OPC on these. Invoice storage is too good. Now they are about it. Fuck you know. That's a strong horizon. That's a strong horizon. Body of the body. Understand me. Battle pass points. I'm gonna get this 3,700. Yeah, you could probably, yeah, you get the first one out of this. Second one, I don't know. Nah, probably the second one. Probably not the second one. Build ships and tear up and defeat hostiles. 29 plus. Franklin and DeVore. That's not gonna happen. That's not going to happen. Yeah, I don't wanna understand me. That's not going to happen anytime soon. How long's left in the shipyard? 11 hours. And that upgrade, I have no idea how that's gonna take. Do we speed it up? I know there's no point. There's no event right now, I don't think. Is there a station event? There is actually a station event. Fine, we'll speed it up, I think. Station event. Alright. And I would tell everybody. Now I judge my life. My life. Kill him. Twenty-nine plus fucking fast dances. Just about the limit. Of this survey ship power for me. Sadness bears. Sad news bears. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, where are you? Okay, leave. Tech, recall, stop. Stop by moving. Yes. Get the traders. Appear done. Oh, it's only fucking tritanium. Sad. Sad. Now, can we start the shipyard or the ship hangar? Yes. 2 days. 2 fucking days. 2 fucking days. What shipyard level is the next ship at? Oh, we could build a Camaro, actually. Blueprints, Meridian, and Vidar. The Meridian and the Vidar. Boom, 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 boom. What's this place, Star Trek? Excuse me. Shit, there's a lot of spots to stream out tonight, isn't there? Just needs my stuff. Oh man, fuck it up. Yeah, there's a lot of Star Trek people out tonight. Streaming? Shit, man. I'm waiting for the sneeze, it's not coming. It's not coming. Don't turn the lights on, because tonight I want to see you in the dark. Don't turn the lights on, because tonight I want to see you in the dark. Because tonight I want to see you. Don't turn. When's the dailies? 4 hours, fuck that. I can't preload that. I'm too lazy to preload that. Be asleep. I can't think about it. I can't figure it out. $8.50. Things I'm upgrading are kind of not high in power. They're not like defense platforms or anything like that. Annoyingly. So the daily event might be a pain in the ass. Or, yeah, daily event. Tonight I wanna see you in the dark. My reputation grinding is dog shit as well. Very far behind. Fucking allergies, man. Allergies. Plaguing the fuck out of me. All of a sudden. I wasn't too bad. Before the stream. Just a fucking stream doing it. That's a lot of that. That's also a lot of that. Bad pass points. Oof. God damn. God damn. What's wrong with you? You're looking kinda down to me. And things are getting over. You're kinda down to me. Get a dirt of me. Oh, the struggle. The struggle. The struggle. You know what? Recall this guy, replace him with the fucking explorer ship. And get him grinding as well. Get them all grinding. The fucking, what do you call it? The class. Me, I might as well build it. Might as well build it. Have it queued in here. I'm sure there's a quest for it that I've not been paying attention to. The Kumari. Yes. Mr. Has. Ooh. With you. Got a doubt of me. Listen to what I say. Are those 100Ks? Could be better. Could be better. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. you for that. And swap you. I don't even know. I don't even know. T-line. Probably want T-line up there. Fuck it, I don't care. Fuck it, it don't matter. Ooh. We have parrots. 11, 80, 46. Just don't have those. Very nice. Should I just fork out for it? No idea. No idea. Well, the Vaclas can also grind us. It's strong enough. Yes. Very nice. Is there any events that do give us the 3-star common, I guess? Fucking allergies, man. Swear to God. I swear to God. Oh, suffering. Suffering. Suffering took a cage. Suffering took a cage. So give a shit then. What is this? It's explore. Oh, this guy is there. Fuck off. Stop. Me the traders. These are still. Interesting. We can push at the gold office. By what, I'm not sure. The rest of the traders. Got here instead. The best of TVC. I'm gonna sneeze. I should've walked away. Not a mistake. Oh, Jesus Christ. How much is the elite bell or flash pass? A regular one. A tenner. What's the difference? Wait, what? I get that one anyway. Because I want the elite. Pass for a tenner. I'll do a tenner. Fuck it. For the flash pass. Yes. Thank you. Passes only. What even was in that one? The points. 26k points, 1,000 of them, whatever. Must be the dude you see here. Multiphasic. What do I need for multiphasic? Platinum. What's the next syndicate boost? Mining. Bonus daily goal. 1.5 extra source, screw shards, a frame. I don't know. Me no know. Looking in your eyes, see a paradise. That I found is no good to me. Need beside you. What is that? What is that icon? What does that mean? I say we're crazy there. He's OPC. UPC, right? Let the world around us. We'll put it. Stand as from forever. That's the best one. No 3-star survey. They knew what they were doing, the bastards. They knew. I keep it in reserve, fuck it. Keep it in reserve. Oh, get 20 subscriptions. Allergy, man. Nothing's gonna stop us now. Fuck me, man. Nothing's gonna stop us now. Except maybe FGs. Oh, oh. Watchtower is fucked. Is there an officer that gives advantages against survey ships? I wonder. You can't touch. Where do you spend the gold trophies at? No. Oh shit, it died. Fuck. Oh shit.
This one takes a long time to repair. Oh shit.
Expensive. Step too far. Step. gadgets. Yo, Major Samuel, thank you for the luck. How you doing? How you doing? Stop. I'm a tad. I'm dying of allergies right now. Strike late, nice. Stop. I'm a tab. Allergies are gonna make me murder someone. My God, it's really bad. Well, it was fine all day, and now my allergies are going nuts, and it's fucking 1 a.m. Like, what the fuck? Pollen, go away. Why is the pollen coming out at 1 a.m.? What have I done? I'm inside, for fuck's sake. All the windows are closed. What's going on? Cunt of the I need to kill level 29s, I think. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, they'll do, fuck it. They'll do. I'm gonna sneeze again. Shit. I'm dying. Boom, 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 boom. To the science lab. Explorer shields, there we go. That's not a left. 3-star common, grade 3 gas, fuck it on.
When you die.
We need that. Attack incoming. Where is he at? This guy. Go away. Be gone. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yeah. Where's all the traders gone? Are we in the wrong system? We're in the wrong system. We're in the wrong system, like idiots. Shit. I'm in the wrong system. Cunt of a thing. I'm in the wrong system. Fucking hell, man. Bashed it. We are in heaven. Here we go. Kill these guys. Shit. Alright, I'll be right back. I need something for these allergies, mate. My Spotify. What the fuck? My headset turned off? Oh, it did. Shit. Fuck. Wasn't paying attention. They killed it. And you decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Where did we go? Why can I see nobody? Oh, there we go. I'm sad, I don't know yet. Level up for Frank and Major Sam. Welcome. Man, oh yeah. I don't know yet. I someone that I better let go. They're never gonna let me know. I'd rather let go. I give you your big baby.
The koi bitch. Give it the koi bitch. Give it the koi bitch.
I heard you had the wireless back at 52. It are you. Take out your body. Technology. And now I understand the problem you conceive. With your children. With your children. Materials. Oh man, 50s. It's not good. It's not good at all. We had a playback, yeah, that's it for long ago. Over, over. You were the last one. We're countrywide, we've gone too far. Oh, I'm clicking shit. Oops. I'm clicking shit. Where is your stone?
That's a lot of points, Sean. 1.8 million dollars here, fucking hell. Twice on a bike. Destroy the. That's a good. The Nestle cunt. That's just.
If you remember, the jingle used to go. It's all 26s, isn't it? 26s. Out of your seat, well, that's on me. Love is gone, almost over. Just begun. Again. Out in the water's fine. Everybody knows. Everybody. Get your pocket hands up. I took out all the shit. Holy shit. Fucking hands up. Well, that's all me. That's all me. Pray for me, Adam. Pray for me, let your forget Adam. Patrol. It's all patrols, is it? Shit. Shit, Sean. It's just begun. Be there, don't be shy, on in the water. Fine. Can I risk that one more? Probably. Mother had already dead. Eight more. Not a chance. Gonna have to repair it after a point. Not a chance. Not a chance. Shit, I'm dumb. Should stop doing that. Get your fucking hands on. Fucking up, man. What a Saturday night. No more 30s. I can't do 31s. Shit. Shit. Change the system. So make up the dance. Like a knife. Oh shit. 31's are no joke. She's a maniac. No flow. Fuck it. Fuck it. The mystery. Shit, son. We need to help. This one? Yeah. Crazy, there's no turtles left. God damn it. Could have upgraded the ship actually. Shit. Could have done that. Well, what are we doing? We'll win. Open these. Oh, yeah, you won. I'm trespassing somewhere.
Gonna kick my ass.
Oh shit. The sponsor claws sometimes, fucking hell. Uh-oh. Game. What the fuck's the game doing? They get fucked up. Shit, one sec. Alright, what does this need? Shit, I'm sneezing all over the place, man, I can't. Fuck. Oh man, I'm suffering. Suffering. Yeah, it's gonna be a waste of space.
It's gonna be a waste of space.
Trade me. Oh my God. Oh, geez. What is it going to do? Jeez. Now you go over here. Yeah, to blame. Oh shit. Needs the other guy. Fuck. I need you. Nobody's all PC. Are you PC? Shit, hit the microphone. Does this have enough warp? I don't know. Fuck me. Shit.
Man, fuck it up. Fucking missions. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shards. Where? Hey, Alvi. Pew, pew, pew. Then some more people. Yeah, fucking hell. And my allergies, man. Hay fever, whatever you want to call it. It's driving me fucking nuts. Jesus. And it's 1 a.m., 2 a.m. Like that. Almost 2 a.m. And the fucking thing is driving me nuts. It was fine all day. Suddenly, with all the windows closed, late at night, it's driving me fucking bonkers. How are you doing? The grind, man. Just sitting here grinding. Because I haven't been grinding. I've been maintaining by doing dailies. But I have not been grinding at all. I need survey parts. I need faction fucking rep. I need the credits for the rep. I need fucking Armada control center module parts. Everything, man. I need common grade 3 gas refined. I need it all. I'm gonna sneeze again. Shit. Oh man, worth trespassing. Thank you. These, I have these anti-allergy wipe things. They're just like wet wipes, but they don't fucking work for some reason. Even though they're supposed to be really good, they don't fucking work. These are just regular tissues, but yeah. Turn back and plead out. Thank you. Help the Klingons. Ooh. Put the shards. Oh shit, we're away from that thing. We make it? No. Oops. Oh, we need to defeat level 10 or level 30 anyway, so it works out. Fuck it. It works out. I'm gonna sneeze again. Fuck me, man.
Did I win?
Are you winning, son?
So level 30 soon. What was that? Might as well kill something. Might as well. There's some quest about event about killing 29 plus member. I had that one, military supremacy. It's a lot of hostiles. I'll help you, sir. I won't make it. Will I make it? Is he not involved? Okay. Yeah, I have, yeah. Probably like 4 up levels. I think I can well, once I get the hangar I can click up to 25, but I don't know if I want to. Maybe I do want to, I don't know. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. I'm not sure yet. I have a lot more grinding to do. My progress is slow. Slow. Because I've not been doing half of what I should be doing. Not even done these frequency modulator easy ones. TBH. How many do I need for this augment shit? I need like 17k. 17k. Shit, son. Pew, pew, pew. Need like 50 of these, though, don't they? Yeah, shit. I'm not a baby. God, I hate that they're 750 only. Hey Derek, how you doing? My hay fever is driving me fucking nuts. Absolutely nuts. I'm gonna murder someone. You're dead? 1 second. Why are you dead? Well, because it's late. It's fucking late. Asleep at the dog, get back here. Ooh, the dog you don't like? That dog? Why does it keep that glitch? Please. Tokens. That bastard. It's a miracle you're asleep anyway. Oh man. Oh my god. How's Red Dead going? Red Dead. I haven't played, to be honest with you. I have not played. Oh, for fuck's sake. I swear to God, this Jesus killing me, they're murdering me. Robots. Please report. COITS. Forget the white. I'll be your freakazoid. I swear. Swear at God for better. Yeah, fuck it up. Fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. In particular. It didn't start either till I started streaming. I literally, like, started streaming 2 hours ago now. And I was fine all day. But apparently being indoors with the windows all closed late at night, suddenly it's ground zero for hay fever. Suddenly. Suddenly, I see. Oh shit. I got a bar as well. Oh man, I think I sneezed like 4 times in a row just now. It was bad. It's getting worse. What did I do? I did something. I brought back somebody. Very nice. How the fuck do you get there? Oh, through here. Oh. Ew. 20 more of those guys. I have enough now, but I just want to gather a bit more for tomorrow. 6. Wait, 7 and 10. 17k. Shit. Oh, I need these as well. Sugar. I know the something in the width of his mind. When I love falls apart, it'll be the heaven. How many more does this need? 10. There's nothing else you can do. And I don't know why. Before goodbye. God, that's super satisfying to mine. It's so quick. So quick. Of course, they had to make it as painful as possible. By only having 750 before it's depleted. Meaning you have to babysit the fuck out of it. Did we get it to send the corrupt data? Well, is it to you? Repair that guy, then just grind survey ships. I want this. Yes. Beautiful. a couple more of these just for 2 days worth. One more. Now we want why is it so difficult? These ones are harder. I hate to turn off fucking on. What are we mining with? All botany baits. Fucking hell. Why does it always say I'm trespassing when I'm like a pawn? Holy shit, that's a 17 hours, fuck. That's 17 minutes. Fuck yeah, no. That's not good. I'm gonna sneeze again. Fucking hell, the allergies, man. I'm gonna die. I am tormented. 32 minutes. Shit, man. Is there any fast way to do this? I'm all out of love. Oh, you are right. I'm all out of love. I said that I was so wrong. Oops. It was all right. Hold on, you know. Hold on. We'll be gone. Stop tickling my nose, bruh. I About to go pay a lobby $20 to Cody to exploit records. This DOJ is being slow about it. Fuck you know. What's the point of DOJ? They're slow. Gotta sneeze again. Well, a lot of Red M servers don't do DOJ. Because, I mean, it's the Wild West. So, you know. Get fucked. Not surprised nobody wants to do it.
Not surprised.
Fucking surprised. There's been court cases in 1899. Oh shit. Maybe I'm completely wrong. It's just, what can you do though? Like, there's no, it's all word of mouth. Yeah, witnesses. I'm not saying about the, I'm not saying about the money, but I'm just saying like DOJ themselves, like it's gonna be bullshit, because like how can they resolve shit if there's no nothing but circumstance, or like nothing but hearsay essentially. Like all I'm saying is that DOJ judgment, for it to be like sound, it's going to need lots of witnesses, and at that point the law don't need DOJ to make that judgment, you know, or they're just giving these guys the power to make decisions whether or which. Down. You got caught through a four robbery service, said it just blocked me doing legal jobs. Apparently was for most criminal. Yeah. Well, yeah. Makes sense. Makes fucking sense. Get fucked. Get fuckity fucked fucked. $4,000. Yes, please. Oh my god. This fucking heavy here. Now for all of you bad. Very nice. I swear to god, I'm gonna commit Sudoku. Without tickling my nose is randomly. Pollen, I hate you. Why, Pollen? Why? Oh, the suffering. The suffering. Ties that bind. Man, everything is a blue for him. Nobody. Dabba die. Any missions? Discover the Varan assembly. Sheet, son. What does that give you? How big his head is. 7 trios. What's that price, this one? I chop my nose off. Chop it off. Be alive, we have to be here complete. Nobody's UPC. Except that guy is too difficult. Nope. I think
think I'm cool. I know I'm sexy. I got the looks. I got the moves. That really move them. I said, gee, put down death, man. I'm just a dicky boy, dicky boy. Yo, Spikes, how you doing? How's the grind going? The grind is shit. I'm shit at grinding. Or lazy grinding. It's the most grind I've done in ages. I still need survey parts. I still need faction rep. This ship hanger away from being able to click up to Ops 25, but I don't know if I want to. How you doing? Hay fever is kicking my ass at the moment. So if you see me disappear, it's because I'm blowing my nose out. I lost connection to chat. Why? I'm back in chat. What the fuck? I lost connection to chat, but I see what you grind for. I just survey parts. Nice. Hey, Spike. Yo, love you. You got Janeway from the last XLB? Try how she works sorting her manners? Nice. Nice. I've got fuck on. Fear me. Bunk. Hey, Advan. How you doing? How you doing, guys? Bunk. There's an event. Maybe that'll get me something. Hey, boy. Bunk. Discovering I made a bad choice early on, missed out on a free meridian. How do I not make that bad choice? Educate me. How are you doing, Crescent Factions? Oh, Jesus Christ. Badly. Very badly. I've not done any grinding. Bad with Federation. Slightly less bad with Klingon. Augment, I've just done all now. That's just now. But this guy's doing this. Yeah, it's bad. I'm gonna camp. I'm gonna camp 24 for a long time. One second. The mission, it has come to this. You choose between factions, get a marine, and choose fights. Wait, where did that happen? Where is that mission? The beautiful people. I'm already dead. The sand is deep. You can't see the forest from the trees. Mission chain? If there's a chat from the credits, get Davies might work on 25, you think? I might get more from Davies. Good show. Maybe. Baby. Have to wait for the shipyard anyway. Ship hangar. I also bought the flash pass access. I don't know if it's worth it or not, but the elite one. For a tenner, fuck it. For a tenner, fuck it. I missed one of my dailies on the weekend. I had to go to a wedding. So a whole day wasted.
Wasted.
Some officers were put higher ups level. At least they used to, not sure if it does. But yeah, that would, that'd be hella sus if that was still a thing. Level up for Major Sabo. I'm gonna sneeze my grains out one sec. I'm gonna get some medication real quick because this is really bad.
All right. Fucking hell. I got some juice. And a couple of sandwich, Nutella sandwiches. Are you buying the Vita or going free to play out for it? With me? I have no idea yet, to be honest with you. Not a clue. Across that bridge. You can buy the battle passes from next IBG ARC forward or Blueprints rather with the ARC monies. There was an old info page on the mission for long since outdated, I see. Yeah. Not surprised. Not surprised. Can I kill these guys? Surely not. I've got a chance. Bit underpowered for it. Bullfrog. You figured out your path yet? What do you mean by path? Well, I want the Ferengi, the D4. I don't know, to be honest with you. Whatever is easier. I've not put a huge amount of thought into it. TBH. You've only locked 2 weeks, yeah. Nutella sandwiches, man. Amazing. There's several options where I spend my points in the fact class. Well, what are you going? My apprentice is repeating. Well, you should save it for the Vita. We'd pay back next 10 weeks so you can buy. What is it, 20 quid? I'm not sure, to be honest with you. I'm trying not to spend money on it. Other than battle passes. I think I'll go free to play path, to be honest with you.
because I'm so far behind with grinding. I won't be able to upgrade it. Yeah. I need to put time into grinding. I keep saying it, but I don't do it. But I need to do it. Otherwise, I can't upgrade any of the ships. Alright, let's try this. Bad memory. Might die. Oh, no, okay. The triangles are really good. Yeah. Fucking hell. You had 4 docks now, 28, shit. Nice one. Yeah, every 3 ships is really restricting, I feel like. Because I want like 3 mining, 3 different things. Not a 4 to do hostile shit. Or missions or whatever. Yeah, good shit. Did you spend any more money since that pack? 50 pack, whatever. You bought a prime. Did it cost 100 quid? Crazy. Well, yeah, that's fair, but still crazy money. I could have donated that money to Dad bought. He could have fed a fat man and his family for a bit. Blood. You want to camp 29? Fair. You are very far ahead of where I am. Particularly resource wise. Grinding wise. With my hand above my head. Yeah. What you're seeing right now is the most grinding I've done in ages. I did dailies. I know this is technically dailies right now, but yeah, I said 100k power, 120s about this year, $400k power.
ridiculous. Percent damage against Federation ships. That is nuts power. Compared to what I'm looking at. What's that away? Steal the iron piece thing. Feet are stronger. But I feel like 30% damage to Federation ships, does that count against these cyber ships? Or does it mean Federation hostiles? Wow. Okay, it's not as bad as I thought. If it's the actual ship model. You see, VRR is 232k. Well, that's when you build it with your research. Fucking hell. I'm a nob. Speaking of nob. I don't need this. It's not doing anything new. He spent all multi-physical credits, faction credits. Legion 4 for AK? Nice. I got a few multi-physics from that elite flash burst thing. So I have like two chests worth. Yeah, fucking hell. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Go away, pilot. Go away, pollen. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna go for, because you can install off 26. Yeah. Well, I mean, I won't be going there for a while, so I have a bit of time to sort my shit out that I'm not paying attention to. We got some time. Where's the officer recruit event? I've not seen an officer get shards event in a bit. I've been saving my fucking pulls for that exact reason, and nobody's doing it's not coming up. Fuck me.
You'd be starved for you train coming for a long, long time. Oh god, lovely. Are you saying I should be mining a shit ton of it before Ops 26? Wednesday. Hey Major Samo, how you doing? Welcome back. I need to plumb my nuts, 2 seconds. Well, it's Wednesday after the recruit event. Oh, okay, gotcha. You need it for everything everywhere? Yeah, I know, yeah. Just scary. Scary. I'm kind of running out of repairs. Long repairs. Well, I have loads of repairs, but our repairs, no. For me, it starts from 9 to 3 p.m. PST. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Gotcha. All right. Where's the mission? Whoa. It's 5 p.m. to 11. Yeah, 5 p.m. to 11. What is 3? Yeah. A whispering Irishman. Damn, that's right. How you doing? What's going on? You pleb. Fidera's a bot. Look at your free Talios from Ops 34. I'm whispering because my hay fever / allergies, whichever one you understand, is killing me. How's the fridge blown up yet? As long as I don't give it the sleeper codes, it shouldn't blow up. As long as I don't execute order fridge D6, it shouldn't do that. I've been assured. Just don't activate my, if I ever get text-to-speech for bits or something, don't ever put that code in. My fridge might hear it. And murder me. Where's the puzzle? The puzzle is the puzzle is for followers only. Sorry. How's Satsuma? Is the ancient celestial in the burned house? Were you there, Avi, when I drove all the way to town, came back on my bike, and my house was burnt down? I can't go much on. You bastard. No, the problem is I started streaming so late today. If I put a puzzle up, I'll never go to bed. I saw we took a shot at the sad shower with the engine. Oh, bro, I streamed it again. And I used the bike this time. Let me show you the clip, actually. Is there a clip? I think there might be a clip, let's say. There might be a clip. Videos. Highlights, maybe. Second game. Where is the clip? Maybe there's no clip. months, 6 months, 4 months, 2 months, last month. Maybe there's no clip actually. Where everyone come, right? I've been here on my own for a couple of hours and then people are just coming out the woodwork. Yeah, how you doing? I'm gonna sneeze again, fuck. But yeah, I'll be the last My Summer Car stream like last week or something. We made more progress with the engine, right? And then I took the bike to town because I was starving because I left the fridge open and all my food spoiled. So I got on the bike. Hope he treats you special, but I said to him. Get a prescription for generic singular. Generic singular. What? I'm confusion. I'm gonna sneeze again. Fuck! But I had the last stream. Essentially went to town. Oh, there's bikers. Went to town. On a bike, bought a lot of shit, realized I wouldn't be able to carry all of it on the bike, but I could actually. I had to carry like a bag in front of me on the bike, awkwardly. Drove all the way home, and saw a smokestack in the distance, and at that point it dawned on me that I left the sauna on and my house burnt down. So yeah, ripped the safe. Made loads of progress with the engine, left the sauna on, the house burnt down. Amazing. Amazing. I thought I had a clip of it, to be honest with you. TBH. Maybe I have a timestamp.
Uh-oh. We'll never get off that. If we went, if we careered off that. Yes.
Seeing where.
Oh shit, was that our house? Almost.
So if so if there's a truck goes down the dying towards the house parts. There you go. I found it. What is the mission for us to do? Bring it to somebody. Okay. It was an ordeal to even get on the bike and get the shit back. Like, I almost died a couple times. And then, after all that, my house is burnt down. So, yeah. Heartbreak. I also died in the fire. Rushing into the house. Don't know what rushing into the house would do. But I don't own a fire extinguisher. Plague. In real life or game? Yeah. Imagine real life, my house burning down. Imagine. Go on, back, let's get him. I can hardly preload this for a couple of hours, can I? $7,000 lithium, yes, we need that. Thank you. Thank you, pleb. Enter the Archer system. 45, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Me, or let me go. Or let me go. That's a lot of speed ups, actually. Holy shit. Do you love it? I'll just recall. I think I have more time to preload it. Somewhat, anyway. Some of it anyway. Oh, let me go. Let me go. You love him. Love his baby. Right, you need to go over here. Should have drank some beer and peed afar. Oh shit, that's true. Problem is the sauna had already burnt down. I might have been able to save the kitchen and the sauna had already burnt down, but I might have been able to save the living room. If I did that. Probably not, though. Put out an entire house fire with just your piss. Would probably been a superhero moment. You didn't know it was possible to burn your house down. Now you know. I didn't know either. That's why I left the sauna on, because I was ready to go de-stress when I was building the engine. Then I forgot I turned it on. I left. I was gone for like a long time. Driving the bike across the country. Drove the bike to town. Had to carry a fucking shopping bag whilst. Like, I had to hold up the shopping bag in front of me whilst driving the bike home. Then I get home to that shit. Gotta love it. Got to love it. Oh yeah, I know that, but I didn't pay attention. I should have. but I did. I should have, but I didn't. But I did not. Like a fucking pleb. Like a fucking pleb. Enough. Yeah. Oh, someone's awake and they sent help. People are awake. My first time at it test failed, switch crew a bit, and solo level 37 Armada, tried level 39 now, fuck, you know. I haven't done a single Armada. Yeah, very nice, I haven't done a single one. Because I'm too good at the game. Too good at the game. Too good at the game. Yeah, I really need to start doing that. I really need to start doing that. Taking your advice. Taking your whatever employees. Boy. Come on, guys, travel faster, please. Travel faster. Travel faster. Travel faster. Please. Travel faster, please. Boy. Incursion Saturday. Spikers, is it? Incursions. My man has a 400k power. Fucking, something, whatever you call it, legendary. Very nice. Very nice. So only tier 3 out of 9 right now, power above 1 million. The higher knobs you get, more good stuff you get from putting them out of the box from the store. Gotcha. Very nice. Very nice. Hmm. Readable gold book. Shit. Discover the Varan. Oh yeah, that's that one. Why is he like massive?
Return to Tavrek, that's a far away one. Examine the experiment. Yeah, that's, can't get that one. Mine the lithium. When you get the opposite data, the real phone starts. Why did you shoot the ship against me too far away, man? It's in deep space. And you'll. In the line shit, the starter box get insane. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Whoosh. My brain. My brain. My brain. My brain. Oh shit, that's gonna get destroyed. Time is it? 3:30 AM. In the AM. Who else is playing STFC? I might ride out because my nose is killing me. I took medication and the medication is drowsy. So I might fall asleep and I better read up before that happens. Who's streaming? Everybody who's streaming is ads. Adverts. And where's the English people gone? Alright, let's do it. JPJ, please. Remember to turn off the heater before you sleep? No. No thanks. Alright. Let's go raid this guy. He's playing, he's playing Star Trek. So go fucking raid him. Thanks guys for joining me after a bit. But it's late, and I'm tired, and I'm stiffly, and I'm allergy, but it's been a quiet one. Have a good one. Thank you very much. Go raid him. GG.